Clean burnt metal on your toaster with just a little tin foil. First, unplug your toaster. Take a sheet of tin foil, crumple it into a ball, and dip it in water, and start scrubbing the exposed metal edges with the tin foil until those burn spots come clean.